How to make an asbestosis claim. An asbestosis claim is a lawsuit that may be filed by an individual diagnosed with asbestosis as the result of being exposed to asbestos. The claim may be filed against the party the individual feels is most responsible for the exposure which led to the illness. This includes any participant who may have been neglectful in providing adequate asbestos protection. Consulting with an experienced mesothelioma attorney may help to decide if there is a substantial case to be made and guide you in filing an asbestosis claim. Asbestos is a naturally occurring mineral and is dangerous if inhaled due to its toxicity. Diseases which can develop as a result of asbestos exposure may not surface until decades after the initial contact. In the past, asbestos was used in a variety of ways, including in industrial products such as insulation, cement sheets, and pipes. Additionally, it was also used in sealants, paper products, plastics, and floor tiles. Some professions which may have a greater risk of being exposed to asbestos include demolition, construction, mining, and engineering. Asbestosis is a breathing disorder generally caused by the inhalation of asbestos fibers, often over the course of years. Many people have acquired the condition as a result of working with and being exposed to asbestos over a long period of time. Mesothelioma is a form of cancer that can result from exposure to asbestos. Any individual suffering from an illness caused by exposure to asbestos may file a claim seeking compensation. The first step is to find a reputable mesothelioma attorney who is experienced in handling such cases. Damages may be collected from an asbestos manufacturer or from the employer for which the employee worked when first exposed. There are some factors to consider before filing an asbestosis claim. The cost for simply speaking with the attorney and establishing if there is an actual case to proceed with may be a factor. It may be important to know the cost of representation up front. Filing an asbestosis claim may be a lengthy process. For this reason, it may be a good idea to find out if there are any statute of limitations or time period restrictions between the date of diagnosis of the asbestos-related illness and the last date acceptable to file a claim in regards to the illness. Exposure may not be limited just to individuals who have worked in environments containing asbestos, as it may be carried on clothing. For this reason, family members of those who worked with asbestos and others who only came into indirect contact with it may also have been exposed. These individuals may also be subject to the same illness as those who have made direct contact. Some complications of asbestosis may include heart problems and asbestos lung disease, such as pleural effusion or the abnormal accumulation of fluid between the membranes. Lung cancer and malignant mesothelioma are other possible illnesses. Mesothelioma is a rare cancer of the tissues that cover most of the internal organs. There are different types of this disease. Pleural malignant mesothelioma primarily affects the thin layer of tissues surrounding the lungs and may be the most common form. Pericardial mesothelioma affects the heart tissues, while peritoneal mesothelioma affects the abdomen. Someone who has asbestosis may develop this form of cancer.